this side is Malkin. Trying to get in there deep. Got it out. Shot. And that's knocked down in front. And the play called.
Oh, and Malone got it right in the face.
Oh. And as you can see, how the heck did he ever get up? He's already broke his nose in this series, and he will go right off to the locker room.
7 seconds remaining. Detroit trying to wind it up in the last 10 seconds. Another shot. Blocked.
Cleared away. They've got overtime.
Can you believe this? Ryan Malone with the game on the line already with his face all cut up because of a shot that he took earlier in the game. And this, folks, is what the Stanley Cup is all about. Look what he does. Unbelievable.
Long shot. That's wide. Gets in behind the net. This is dangerous. And close. The shot is stopped. Score! Pittsburgh has won it.
How about Malone standing in front, gets one in the choppers, gets another one again. If we're going to see the goal, look who's standing in front. Mom Malone, I'm sorry I ever said anything about him. Look at him. Is he a man? What an Irishman. Like Brendan Shanahan, those Irishmen have a lot of guts. I can't say enough about a guy standing in front of the net and get it's a broken nose.